Full television.
It's owned by the television.
Yeah, yeah.
It's more than average.
No, it's one and a half hour long.
But you know, we don't pay for the locations. Yeah, we don't pay for many things because we cooperate with the promotion of this Kansen, of this region, and so on. So it's, and our actors, and there are actually many actors. We had two winters all without snow. We had to wait, because it's everything under snow, so it's.
Are fairy tales more popular on Czech TV than contemporary stories?
It's not comparable. Fairy tales are very popular. The new one and people love old Czech fairy tales film and television fairy tales as well. But
at Christmas time only, or
no, Christmas. Throughout the year, so it's a tradition of making fairy tales in Czech television, and also some top 35 films should be in the Czech Republic. From the three or four are called fairy tales. I think the film movie.
The footage is
music.
Do you like the music?
Me not so much, but I'm not responsible for this.
Yeah.
As I said, but they always have must have one song for the finishing titles and so on. So it's used, this song from the titles is used as a clip for.
Very difficult fairy tale. That is something that ruined each other.
Yeah. I quite agree.
And that is shame actually, because from the story, from everything, from picture, camera work was excellent. You know, composition of the picture is nice. You know, you are just invited to watch it hours and hours if you can. But the music is.
I quite agree. You can watch all.
Yeah.
Ne, 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 ne